The biggest question that I hear is always, we like the idea of solar, but how do I integrate it into my existing operations without sacrificing what I've already built, without sacrificing time, without diluting my team's productivity overall? If you are seeking to add solar without capital risk and without a big learning curve, this is the answer.